Neatness and cleanliness is godliness, and God is empty just like me.